by chance, you ended up in this weird world of connecting people. What was that chance?
So I went to a dinner in Los Angeles one night with one of my very dear friends. And one of the guys at dinner was the general manager of this incubator. And he said, well, maybe you could take a marketing job. And I said, okay, I'll try. I mean, I'll call you tomorrow. And he's like, okay. Probably thought I'd never call. And I did. Long story short, that incubator would be the incubator where we ended up launching Tinder.